Welcome back, YouTube fellow and fellowettes, to another Legendary Mac Productions, y'all. Today, we are going to the surface. We've been down here for such a long time. Now it's time to go up. Day or night. First, let's get some of this crap out of my inventory. That. We'll keep the pick just in case. I'm pretty clumsy. And we'll make an extra axe. Because that's what I'm going for, is wood. So yeah. Take that. Boom. Normally if I don't do that, I accidentally make a pickaxe instead. This becomes highly annoying. We're jumping up. We're going higher. We're mining out this entire system. Let's see, where's the moon? Ah, cool. Maybe day just in a few minutes. Okay. I don't got no torches. Oops. Okay. Come at me, bro. Saw a skeleton a minute ago. No. That's baby. Oh yeah. That's more to the board. It's a big tree. Told you it was a big tree.
Ow.
The heck was that? Come at me, bro. Come at me. Oh yeah. One more? You want some more, bro?
I'll take you out.
Take me out to the barbecue. I know he sees me. Cause I hear him. That's not what I wanted to hear. He's up here. He's gotta be. Here, skelly. There you go. Come here. I hate skeletons with a passion. Your AIs are too good, man. They're too good. Too young to die, man. I'm too young to die. Okay, should know we'll cook a bunch of dirt. Dirt, why dirt? Cause garden's going up bigger. I mean, there's gonna be less time, but I gotta come up here. More dirt I got. Okay, I'm gonna mine up dirt till the shovel breaks. I'll be right back. Okay, welcome back. Shovel broke. Collect some sage, dirt, a few more pieces of wood, some glowstone, because that thing, you know, that keeps popping to the right. Yeah, that thing, MCMMO. I'm curious with that, so yeah. I got me some trees. All right. Is that a mushroom? Or eat it. What's the worst that can happen? Nah, that ain't nothing. You're mine now, Trey. Oh, mushroom. Oopsies. The heck is that? That's gonna hurt. That one dude so deserved to die. It's mine, 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 mine. I found more mushrooms. Get a mushroom, get a mushroom, get a mushroom, get a mushroom. I'm gonna finish chopping this thing up. The hell do you guys wanna see? Okay, I saw this red one over here, so I won't go after it. What in God's creation? Somebody had a sponge. Jump, jump. Wait, is that floating? Darn. There's another one. I'll get to chop that stupid thing down. There's even one over there. Yeah, I'm gonna chop it down. Be back. Okay, that's now officially chopped down. What is this? Don't know. Feel better about myself now. So now we are going to go bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. I think it's the right direction. First pig. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. You're lucky. Nah, no, you're not. Dun 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 dun. So, yeah, we're heading back to the house. Well, can't really call it a house. Dungeon is what we want to call it. Let's see, I got food, got dirt, got wood. I'll get that beat third back here in a second. That would be. Shortcut. Dirt goes up there. Goes right. Hey, get back up there. Goes there. Goes there. And that goes there. Looking good. Dun dun. Dirt up. Dirt up. I like how the skeleton's head is empty. Heh. Pretty funny. Okay, I had an idea real quick, so I wanted to do it. Take these. And then we go dish. Place one up. Should still flow under. That will keep them from falling down, so we have to jump up and down, up and down, up and under, down. Should really put a bucket of water there. That'll be fine. Yep. Okay. Well, thanks for watching this video, YouTube fellas. I'm probably gonna do a little off-cam work this time. This is a little more done. Like, I might do the tree farm. So yeah, again, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, show me some love, man. I'd like to see some love. Don't be afraid, hit the button. Okay, thanks for watching, y'all.